Mas está todo mundo melhorando. Para quem tiver essa arma, estou com o meu direito. Na barra de feliz, ainda vai conseguir que já ou não vem. Blue Shirts Basketball. Blue Shirts Basketball. Ready for a second shot, not violation. Ready for a second shot, not violation. From the 14th league, I'll give you the basket. 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 Na pole esquerda, ah, na pole para largar o puesto. Mata a tava aí. Ele quer pegar de lado para ele vai passar de lado de lado. Outside jump para na pole esquerda, não vai na pole there. Tem que devolver já com a terra. A prova, Pirigai. Assistente vai para a terra, conectando com o espelhoso. In the perfect combination, os Broncos foi pro. Ele sai do espelho, sabe que ele quer se levar a score. A Mike does lead. Your team, Municipality of Dayton. Defense from Point Partners. Offense by Bengals. Javi, Macy, Javi, pop, three. Macy, Javi boy. Javi was from plus. We are going to play with Richard Rodriguez of team at Dayton. Remaining time, 3 minutes and 19. Stepping on the gas. Jack one, but there doesn't work. And also, but they had the line, two free throws, first shot, good for one. Who's had it had? Well, against Dwayne Dialati scoring, favored by 8 points. It took us a 3 people. The Mountain is trending in Norte. A team they play, that was a team of the Coconut Capital, and the Brian and Bruce Point Pointers. That's in the final three, so one down, Makuluma, trying to recover in Kukla. Wala pa rin, wala pa Makuluma. Kamatan na kukuha ng ball ito, Australia and Norte. Stanley, the una pa rin, pasok agad yun. Ang una mo. Now double digit by 10 points, your team is trending again. No, they're on top. Labas na din ng Bruce Point Pointers. The amazing, the shifting direction. John Paul Puppet just works. Contrada, recovering that ball. Isa sa mga simple shooter, binigay ko ang Mark Tyson. Out of control, hindi pumapit yung sapatos. Ito ko na Mark Tyson si Hala. The amazing Chubby on the way. Mark Blight and push it up. Overcoat skip for the Blue Shirts. Aking 2 minutes and 30 seconds na gawin. Patuloy pa rin po tayo nasa unang quarter. Yan po, Bebe Maneha. Na-traffic na naman yung ball. Ang kuha nito, traffic in motion na si Batang Gabasa. At ibigay ang pagkakatiwa ng Estadilla. Estadilla, ikutin ni Marquez. Pagkakas na good team day. Ang porsya, lugod pa Estadilla. Ang natitira for quarter number 1. Midline score 22 against 12. In favor by 10 points. Still on driver's seat. Dos minutos for quarter number 1. Having steps back in a jumper for three. In and out. Gabasa pull out. Two. 2 points. Gabasa. In 39 seconds to go for half number one opening quarter. Now in the presence of Arabia, they give a kick to the third. Sergei and Jabba Torrejos, but there's a half insert. The shifty. Now Richard, the ball is deflected. 18 seconds to go for quarter number one. Shot left down the 12. Big sign. Number 14. Substitution. What you think, yo? Two free throws coming up first. The Nino Rangers in number 17 at the line. 85.2 seconds to go. Last 7, the final free throw by Stanilla. In now. Double digit by 14 points. It's still a driver's in your municipality. Of Estrella del Norte. Samatanan ka. Wala kang madali. Binigay ang bola kay Contrada. Pantaka. Contrada. Beautiful Brooks boy. 32 seconds to go. Santa Magdana move on. Si Jan Santa magwawala. At hindi kinaya ito si Maynard. In behind the Mike Jason. Wala sa passing ball. Madeha. But the traveling motion for Mark Jason Quijada. Open pocket tricks. Same place sa masusuporta sa ating kong ginagalang talila. And also in a nice and nagging presensya ng ating mong palaw. 6 seconds to go. Shot na is off. Si Martin, unang hawak ng ball ito para ibaka si Martin. 4 seconds remaining. Martin once again, jump for three, in and out. Eleven points, dalawang post din ang Paneco. Si Bayon Carmona, Governor, Dennis of the Best, Vice Governor, Yoshi Jose Olandres. Na ating mga board members, at mabay niya, pasunta na sa ating dalawang ito ng paglaro. Pero may tatang wala, bilhin sa niya. sa Capricorn League. Inaarabang na natin ang wala sa pinapal na Bruce Point. Kaya the Marquez aren't looking around. Magdrada looking in space. At Capricorn 3 points deflected, but no good. Magdrada recovered the ball at penetration. Sabi ng Maxi, Magdrada! Dolba, Magdrada was brought to us by Roman Dokendex. 9 minutes go for quarter number two, half number one. Blue shirts, basketball. Bagi itong Magdrada, binigay kay Baylor. Ayun na flexing to the replay. 2 points by Baylor. Dalawang puntos, 9 degrees. Brighton na natin for 7 puntos na puro karalakan. 10 points na naman kay nilalang ang bola. May tawag bola. Di nila nilalang si Kong Sena, pero hindi kinakantanan. Ito ka, Jada Paul Madeha. Arsa Jumper. Kunara, it's good! Defense! Blue Shirts Basketball! 10 seconds on the shot clock. Si Martin nga na hindi mo ang inakaras na kontra ni Toga. Batang pihada, shot clock not fine. Sena driving in, pero si Tantana defender eh. Paulo is going to call against Roy Jersey number 14. Itong puntos na isang panahon at hindi pa nabibiya. Dito mga nasa tropa na Bulls Point Pointers. Ang kalabangan ni Tony Maestrella din ito ay Martin, dalawang ka makapapuputak at pagkagaling ng mga palaway niyo sa mga bataan sa era ngayon na may nagkaharapan ang papilong siya for Guendanyo, hindi man kumasket, pero may nabihan. Ang call against Warren Jersey, number 97. Yoso Warren Jersey, number 97. Nakita ng ating referee sinasaktan si Coco Martin. Nagkatrabawin itong kapito, 40 Maestrella din ito ay Martin ang tatagap ng bola mula sa inbound ni Condanyo. Shambam down to 8. With 7 minutes and 43 seconds to go. Sa linya, Pimira, Gugod, may brought up ng po. At sa kabilang banda, Madeira, Don Pumantrada, kita ni Wapa! Wapa, nalis mo! Yes, sir! Wapa, may pinag nag-awang ito eh. Ipalukit itong Pumantrada. And Sena for 3. Tapaga, straight to the basket. Gugod from the top of the America. 7-3 and 17 seconds to go. But that one, Madeira, jump on board. Lalabasin muna itong malalabasin muna itong Johnson na ating tinatawag at papalitan itong sa national team point at gagawin ng Boris. Inside jumper, good rebound, good work to watch by Daniel Zapomita. 6 minutes and 50, 31 against 24, isang one laban sa dalawang dosena ng kabintanaan. In favor pa rin mga pagbibig isang salubay. Ito ay naman ang blue shirts or team ng Asul, laban sa pinang kutiyan. Si Martin hinaharas na Montrada, ang pagkina jumper from the 14 feet out. Kaboom! Good work to watch by Martin! Sana din to na yung muli po nga kumabot ng dalawang puntos na ayuda for team ng blue shirts. With the high score, 33 against 24, down by up by 9 points once again. Municipal keeps trying to deal with it. 6 minutes and 17 seconds to go. Chad for Bebe Maneha. Bad shot from the 3-point area. Doesn't work from the top to the 3-point territory. But the ball is with Ana Cubo. Isigay ni Sabinacio. Sabinacio looking around. At kung mga nga mapapasahan, dinigigit na nitong batang mailon. Na Forest, di Aquaman, going for Martin. Shot lock down to Ben. Martin sending for Sabinacio. Ito pa rin kay Martin. Outside jumper for 3. Deflected. Yung tinatang Martin inabot. And Martin warning for bluffing. Natawag na party for bluffing itong Martin. The team captain, John Paul Pepe Maneha. And the 2 points pocket by John Paul Pepe Maneha. 5 minutes and 30. 33 against 26 in favor with 7 points. He's there to be bluffing. Sabi na siya hindi buhulsan mula sa 3-point area. Ang pa-oriba ng good map. Number 22 of Bruce Point Pointers. Two free throws for Campito number 34. That's the final free throw by Campito Rangers number 34. Yes, sir. Good for 1 point. Yeah, the Martin sa kanilin po na Pagandrada, 34 against 26 sa hard score, labang po ng walang puntos. Nasa 8 points lang yung nilalabang rin ng mga player, 14 is trying to count it down sa team ng Bulls Point Pointers. Mamaya, abangan yung mga dating underdog lang sa ating Maragatan sa Palawan, yung mga nakalipas na taon, mamaya pumunta ang pangal banda sa labanan sa kampiyon natin. Martin, good for Sabinacio. Sabinacio, it's good! This play was brought to us by Indigen Auto Care Trading. Vincent Fortis on his nagot, 96-30 on the score. And Kemmer Bobby bigyan ng 11. Ito ang nasa team. Naman ko pe, from Kisi Palto Playtay, Daniel Gabriel, top 3, good for the boys by Dario. Magkabati ng isang dosena at may paaman pang isa. At 13 Dario at the Bakers nasa team, waiting for Kisi Palto Playtay, Daniel Gabriel. And the ball is good for Mati. Isa lang yung malaman. There's a piece of love that we should have the argument. First free throw doesn't work from Napoles. Grand Eagles Club from Kuya Jack. Maganda maganda ang hapon po, sir. Back in action as we continue 4 minutes and 9 seconds to go. That's in the final free throw. Yes, sir! May magandang dog na white pitch. At iba sa pinigil sa kapo Asia. Ang mga sa kasete. 3 minutes and 15 seconds to go. 12 seconds on the shot clock. May tahan ang bola ito sa kasya number 14. Working a proud down. Real side. Good for 2 points. Score po natin po rin ito. 26. Ang talagang pahamahapang ka na matagatay ni Aros. Ito mga nagabuko. Ang pangmakuha yung ating third place. Jeffrey Price and Ignacio Supply. At po rin itong kandaw, nagpapadali pa naman sa kanang front court guys. Extra pass, and Mark Jason, good for the box, Kihana! 3 minutes and 9 seconds to go, 14-29 score. All-up jumper, all-up shot, good by Martin. Pupunin naman itong Baylon, may magandang panita ng binigay itong Baylon. At ngayon mga kaibigan, 2 minutes and 57, 3 sa 0, 1 good by the piece and therefore Brooks Point Pointers. Salamat sa lahat po naman ng bayan. In favor pa rin ito mga nasa team ng Galtana Azul. Ang Estrella del Norte ng Taytay kontra po sa team na mga taga Bulls Point Pointer. Gabo po ng Capitan o Palawan. Ganda ang try for long one. Dugod, waiting down with a fake away shot. Dugod. First free throw by Medina. Green and out. Score po natin, 42-28. Tingin na po natin kung baka nahugod pa ang bayan ng Brooks Point. Speaking of hugod, pinabati siya na sa ating Facebook Live. We did a last in the final free throw. Let's take a look pa kayo kinabangin yung last free throw. Ang tinatawag natin na perimeter team of Brooks Point. Walang nari ko, walang nari ko. Ito ang last free throw area. 2 minutes and 23 seconds to go. Working to a guest today. In favor pa rin. Napata guest player din mo. Cross court pass sa Binasio. Ibabalik kina Boris. Hahanap ng pwedeng nag-hap lugar. Shot clock down to 6. Working to a working corner. Shot clock down to 3. Now Boris great for Martin. Patuloy pa rin nasa pabor yung mga tropa po namin naglaro mga kaibigan. Dito ang Estrella del Norte. We're not checking in for the first time for the second quarter. In 1 minute and 35 seconds to go, patuloy pa rin po tayo nasa unang panahabi. Bumiraga. Good for 3 points! Rubio! Rubio by MG Brooks Point. Known as Brooks Point Pointers. 1 minute and 10. And 10 seconds to go for this quarter number 2, half number 1. At the line, 2 free throws for Abdul Abdurrahman. Ryan Dagsamumita, together with the honorable board member, ang iba ating po kaibigan, board member, Adel Alvarez, honorable board member, Junior Negatives, ating po boss, Ryan Saban Dominguez. 1 minute go for the second quarter. Hindi na may tangan ng puto. Rasin Baya, Abdurrahman, binigyan niya Rubio, the number, Lugod by Rubio. From the top of the parking space, not go from Rubio. At Rubio recovered at 414 na one church, binigyan niya kandawan. At ang magsasas ng direction, pinigyan na huli naman ang roll, isang itong Abdul Abdurrahman. Ang team na Quezon, labanan sa kampinato for Barangita 2024, under 25. 14.3 seconds to go, 31-44 score. Not down by Tana ng Pugo, shot clock down to 12. May pula, good for the Wolves, cut down!
Isa, yung kalamanin muli nito mga tropa ng Estrella del Norte para sa team ng Wolves Point Pointers. Ispinin ng jumper, saan ka punta? Abdul Abdul, bro, 3 pro, bro, Abdul, Abdul Abdul!
7 seconds to go. 3 seconds remaining.
beating them from the outside. Patayan mo ni Kaysa, pinadang binita. It's 30-day score, 30 Guya Bay points. Number 1, score 46-33, in favor by 13 points. Stella Tormacy, your team, Municipality of Taytay.
Third quarter basketball game was brought to us by Roman Token Bags. Outside that pass, Mami Bili Padilla may tanong bola. Bilanan si Tonga, si Marco Martin. Yan po yung gata sa team na kapag point. Tinapanong yung mga depensa. Kaya sa free throw pangalawa. Pero may dahil kandawan number 2, Ali Tonga. Pasabri po natin to complete the first 5 of team ng blue shirts. We have the amazing Chubby Hami. Yan po yung mga stackers para sa ating third quarter. And lang sila para free throw. One out to go. Sa ating mga kaibigan ng Palawayo, sir. Sir, Roy, sapat po Miguel. 9 minutes and 35 seconds to go. Fight off the way from round. Beating you can answer this mula dito kay Baylor. Siyam na minuto at 20 na tingin ang oras for the third. Outside pass. Ako naman may tahan ng buko. At ngayon nilansi. Naiiwan ito si Baylor. But hindi rin magiging magandang balita yung pikata. Doon ang naman. Kaya pa niya at nalikot pa. Isang magaganda at matalinong pagkata. Good for two points by Chanko Pepe. Madera. Pepe by 13 points. Your team is in Ponte Brooks point. Rampin, outside jumper for 3 points. Shot clock down to 11. He scored on that begin, so he scored on Bobby Strelia del Norte.
Defense! Offense! 8 seconds on the shot clock. Shot clock down to 5.
Pinigilin, but moved by Candawan, 14 ng Brooks Point, 14 ng Blue Shirts. Abdul Abdurrahman, this guy's sister, Francis Rosa, moved by Abdul. 8 minutes and 14 seconds to go. May time na bola, starting on the gas, Martin going for Javi. Nabitin yung 12 ball up shot, mga kaibigan, wala dito kaya, Javi.
7 minutes and 55 seconds to go, 49-26 in favor by 13 points. Nasa 13 punto sa panalang at patuloy na hawak. Ito mga tropang nasa team ng Estrella del Norte. Ito na ito sa team ng Brooks Point Warriors. Siya ang mga kaibigan itong kihanong ito na po lang kay Paul Gantz. At daw. It's good! Now it was from Plus by Municipal Mayor. But it was from Benigno Jr. from Brooks Point Warriors. 7 minutes and 35 seconds to go. Chad Juan Maneja. Si Mike Pink Dimensa. Pero kay Power Pink Pink. Magandang balita. Palang kay Mark Pink Pink. Offensive foul against Rodel Burgess in number 1. Rodel, 2 personal foul, doesn't lead.
Malahal dito sa yan ay kilalapang 6 points. Sa yan ang pagkakot ni Mestre David Torpe. Dapat sa inyo po na kamilang good for two points.
Champo Mabeha!
5 minutes and 55 seconds to go, 49 against 45. Lupe shot from that mark. 5 minutes and 50, 49 against 45 score. 4 points is Estrella del Norte.
All right.
First free throw good for one by Chuck Pepe Madeira. Third quarter. Minutes and 57 to go for the third quarter of action.
Number 25. shots by the whole crowd that falls upon jersey number 26, home for Hinde to the Army, and one bonus from jersey number 15.
Nasa ating mga Facebook pages, sa BIL Palawan, maganda-maganda ang hapon po sa inyo. From Dizar, down by 4 points. Yung ginagamang maraming salamat kay kasamang KJ, ang press from Municipal ng Tuyo. Sa nakagarang po pag-inway sa atin, yung ginawa ang Pakistan, ang
in favor of your team when it's in Molly Field Playtime.
shot run down to 13. Ito din, three, outside yet for Seminacio. Seminacio may tangan ng tubo. Tarasi by Bailon, kick out to death, shot run down to 4. 3 seconds on the shot run. Good! David's corner. Malapit-lapit ang manapos itong pagtabay. Si Diano Mabebe Manera, 6 seconds on the jumper. Ang malupit nito, may 3 minuto at 7 na segundo kung naging ang oras eh. Hindi pa namin alam. Hindi pwedeng mag-control na talaga tayo na magiging third person ngayon kawal. Score natin, 74 against 71. Aaba o tatatong puntos na po. Yung nila naman ng mga Tekayanos dama sa mga taga-Brooks Point. Ang Brooks Point po ay kilala kayo dahil makikita niyo yung isang napakagandang puta. Yan sa kanila pong malapit sa kanila pong space. Napalaruan lang sila mga free throw. Good for one, Cabasa. Chief is proud to us by official government of Palawan at lahat ng ating mga constituency. Kaon na pala may news para sa ating kong barangay ng 2024. Mark Jason Quijada, away from downtown Kinabos. And trailing 8 seconds to go for his left. Last in the final quarter. Si Lula and outside by Lula. Number 25, 2 free throws para kay Martin. Good for 1 by Martin. Last in a final free throw. Good for 2 points. 1:37, 77, 73. 4 points on the body for a Martin. Now, up to 6 throws. Good for 2 points. Mark Jason Quijada. Huwag na lamang ang kalamangan ng mga tagantay-tay tama sa team ng Brooks Point. 1 minute and 20 seconds to go. That's a shot for 3. Sabinacio! And the 3 plus will be Sabinacio, 80-76 score. Apat na puntos na pulang kalamangan ng Tenderos tapos sa team ng mga tagabahan ng Brooks Point. 1 minute and 8, up taking a pair of one right away. Lugod, rebound by Diyoso, pinigil kayo simulan. Simulan kita ang muna, 8 against 78 ang ating run score. 78 against 80 ang ating score. Dahil nalang puntos na naman mga fans na tayo ng Brooks Point. Jack Corbeck Manera sa pagtakla. All at 80 points. 53.5 seconds to go. Finish points is 53.5 seconds remaining time for this match in the final quarter. Yeah, may isang tama na lang kung natin trabaho rin ng Brooks Point Quarters. Alam mo sa din ng Brooks Point Quarters. Defense! Once again, here we go. 12 seconds on the shot clock, 10 seconds to shoot.
scored only 1 point by Kings Legend and Northern Taitao. Yung dalawa sa Kingdom Brooks Pointers. Magkakalaman po tayo in 20.5 seconds to go of this basketball action. Kung sino ang dadala, nagpangatong pwesto po ito for this Panagatan Under 25. Ito po isa po yung leading nilong nasa King Estrella. Yung leading Estrella by Estrella de Norte by only 2 points. Dalawa sa Kingdom Brooks Pointers. Timeout na po yung mga ibigay last timeout for Municipality of Brooksport. Let's give it up again! Magkakatong manalo or sumabla ang Brooks Point Pointers dito sa ating pumoke. Marquez of Quijada, talaga sa
Dahil sa mga free throw, sabi na siya, Knox City!
In 13, score po natin mga kaibigan, 91 against 88. Tatlong puntos ang kalabagay at that chapter 14 points. Good points. Good points. For his last stop, for his step, 5 minutes out. And Simon's in the shot up. Outside Denver for three, too good by Rodera. 4 point pointers. John Paul Padilla at the line for a cover. First speed run, Google. That's in a power free throw, good for one. Mike Padilla. Jake Simon's the main time. Sibulan, first free throw, dugan by Sibulan, 26-91. Limang puntos po ang abati ng bonus point, mga ingat, 47. Back for third, ang ating kumparagatan sa Palawan, under 25, enter for si Pagal, basketball team. Ready for the 45 minutes out, 97 in the score. He's going to be a wide open for P. Congratulations, third placer from the Coconut, of Coconut Capital of Palawan, the beautiful.